Hello everyone. While running Appium inspector through browser application, so it will throw the error. The server has been started with the allow car. So that we need to ensure. For that, what I will do, I will go to the command prompt. And I will type Appium allow cars. I will give the command in the description. Tap on enter and start the Appium session. It takes some couple of seconds. Just wait for that. You can see allow cars is true. I hope your problem is sorted out.